are sitting on these two banks and are looking at one another across this pretty little green cow pasture. And somebody had tucked and drawed white lines all over it and drove posties in it and I don't know what all. And then I looked down there and I seen these pretty girls are wearing these little bitty short dresses and are dancing around. I looked down there and I seen 30 or 40 men come running out of one end of a great big outhouse down there. And everybody where I was a-sitting got up and hollered. And about that time, 30 or 40 come running out of the other end of that outhouse, and the other bank full, they got up and hollered. I seen that them men had got in two little bitty bunches down there. They had rail close together, and they voted. They did. They voted and elected one man apiece. And them two men come out in the middle of that cow pasture and shook hands like they hadn't seen one another in a long time. And then a convict come over to where they was a-standing, and he took out a quarter, and they commenced to odd man right there. After a while, I seen what it was that there's odd man in for. It was that both bunches full of them men wanted this funny-looking little pumpkin to play with. They did, and I know, friends, that they couldn't eat it because they kicked it the whole evening, and it never busted. Both bunches full wanted that thing. And one bunch got it, and it made the other bunch just as mad as they could be. And friends, I seen that evening the awfulest fight that I have ever seen in life. I did. They would run at one another and kick one another and throw one another down and stomp on one another and grind their feet in one another and I don't know what all. And just as fast as one of them would get hurt, they'd tote him off and run another one. And I think that it's some kindly of a contest where they see which bunchful of them men can take that pumpkin and run from one end of that cow pasture to the oven without either getting knocked down or stepping in something.